Starry, starry night. Paint your palette blue and gray.
Hi, Sir Seven here, and welcome to Arts 10. Why did Don McLean write a song about Vincent? The world-famous hit by American singer-songwriter Don McLean, 1945, is officially called Vincent, but is more often referred to by the opening the line, which is Starry, Starry Night. McLean says he was reading a biography of Vincent van Gogh when he stumbled upon the idea of composing a song about him. The song became an homage to the artist in his work. McLean understands Vincent's struggle, that he wasn't crazy, but he was afflicted by illness. Now I understand what you try to say to me, and how you suffered for your sanity. So if you're going to listen carefully, you'll hear that McLean not only sings about Starry Night, but also other paintings by Vincent. Now, art can be seen in all aspects of life. It is everywhere. It can be seen in our surroundings. The popular feeling about art is that it exists only in concert halls, museums, and art galleries in a world by itself, which are accessible only to those who can afford to pay for its enjoyment, or to the critics and scholars who take time to study the art and objects of the art. Vincent van Gogh's Starry Night is one of the most recognized pieces of art in the world. It is absolutely everywhere, so it can be seen in coffee mugs, t-shirts, towels, magnets, etc. Honestly, it sometimes feels as if the painting's fame has exceeded that of its creator. It is a magnificent piece of art that Starry Night resonates with so many people. It's a testament to how its beauty is timeless and universal. By the way, trivia. Do you know how much it costs to have Vincent van Gogh's Starry Night painting? Actually, there's a great question here. Why is Starry Night so much? Why does it worth so much? The dark spice in the foreground of the Van Gogh picture depicts cypress trees. The trees are usually associated with death and cemeteries, and in some cultures they symbolize the life of the soul after death. Thus, some people associate the cypress trees with a link between life, that's the landscape in town, and death. It may also mean sending the soul to an afterlife in the heavenly realms. Some people also argue that Starry Night has subliminal religious messages. Others believe that the church spire was a reference to the religious upbringing of the painter. Hence, it's thought to be a positive message of hope that although things might appear dark, there's always something to light the darkness. Furthermore, interpreters believe that the 11 stars in the art could depict the story of Joseph in the Bible's Old Testament that might have influenced the composition of the work. Therefore, these different meanings of the Van Gogh paintings are deemed as an aspect that attracts such a high value to Starry Night. While painting the Starry Night, the artist was in a psychiatric hospital, the Saint Paul de Mosseau and Saint Remedy province. This was after he had a conflict with Gauguin and self-mutilated his left earlobe. Oh, it's really misery. But despite being in this fragile state of mental health, isolated from family, friends, and other artists, he tackled art with unprecedented enthusiasm. He worked tirelessly to identify and articulate his famous style. No worries, we're going to move forward now. In our activity, we are going to analyze the image at the center and then answer the question provided in each quadrant. Write your answer in your textbook. In the description, what you're going to do is to answer these questions. What are the things do you see in the artwork? Describe each of the things seen in the artwork and the interpretation part. What do you think that Vincent van Gogh wants to imply in his artwork? Is the title Starry Night appropriate to the image and why? Analysis. What elements of art were used by the artist? Which among the principles of designs were used by the artist? Did he use unity and variety, repetition and rhythm, balance, contrast, scale and proportion, or emphasis and subordination? And how are you going to judge? Is this piece of artwork worthy of appreciation? Why? Why not? How is Vincent van Gogh as an artist? Right, actually depicted in his works are the principles of design that made this work beautiful, fascinating, and expressive. There are six principles of design: unity and variety, balance, emphasis and subordination, contrast, repetition, rhythm, scale and proportion. And then, afterwards, you guys are going to draw your own version of this Van Gogh's Starry Night. Upon studying this piece of art, I hope you guys will value the time that the painter put into it and reflect as a great 10 student that appreciate this kind of art. Thank you so much. Sir Selwyn here. Starry, starry night. Portraits hung in empty halls. Frameless heads on nameless walls. With eyes that watch the world and can't forget, like the strangers that